here in the hottest part of the world, known as the tropics, lies a tiny country with only 51,100 square kilometers. For a long time, this piece of land has served as a natural bridge between North America and South America. This process allowed hundreds of living organisms to pass from one side to the other side. Insects, fish, amphibians, reptiles, birds, mammals, and even plants got distributed all around the continental mass. Because of this crucial process, its biological diversity has no comparison. It is estimated that here there are about 12,000 species of plants, but only a little more than 10,000 species are known to science. The floristic diversity is so incredible and abundant that more study is needed. But thanks to the contribution from many outstanding naturalists, a large percentage of the vegetation has been described and documented. I am talking about Costa Rica, the coast of abundance. The journey is about to begin. The question is, are you willing to come with us? I'm sure you are.